General Walt, I believe, decided to attack them rather than let them attack us.